The McCullough Peaks in Wyoming has some of the most beautiful, wild, painted ladies. These mares are under the care of the wild stallion Talequa and his famous lieutenant stallion, Thor. Thor seems to do most of the work, keeping these painted ladies together and safe from outside stallions trying to steal them away. I counted 14 in this band, including a young colt named Boomerang and a weanling filly named Tempest. Some of the other mares are Dakota, Thea, Taboo, Tamara, and Calypso. Thor is very serious about his job and keeps an eye on the mares even when he is grazing. It's not an easy task, and there is not a lot of rest for a wild band stallion. It seems to work out with both of these stallions teaming up together to do the work to take care of their mares. Sometimes it's easy to overlook the mares because the stallions and bachelor stallions are so active. But the mares make up most of the herd and are just as beautiful as the stallions. Here is Talequa, the number one stallion, getting after a mare. He sometimes blends into the band, and you don't notice him until he chases after a mare. After all, Thor does most of the work. These two mares are mother and daughter. Dakota is on the left, with her mother, Thea, on the right. The little filly Tempest is in the background. This is the pinto stallion named Splash, with his mares Junaliska, Juniper, Little Medicine, Sabrina, and Trinity. These two pinto mares looked beautiful in the evening light. When the mare on the left turned around, I saw her markings on the other side. Her name is Taurus, and she has markings on her side that looks like a man and a woman kissing. Can you see it? Maybe it's just my wild imagination, but I thought it was very unique. She is in the Black Stallion Mystiques band with the chestnut mare Chicory and the pinto mare Ruger. This well-known pinto mare, with her 2022 colt Tejas, is named Tough. She has to be tough to keep up with the herd with her bad knee. She is the mother of many horses at the peaks. These ladies aren't painted, but I felt they needed to be included. Their small stallion, named Las Vegas, may be smaller than most stallions, but he is definitely big in heart. He is named for the star on his neck. The black and white mare being chased is a sister to Thor. She has the same unique markings as her brother. Her name is Jigsaw. They were both sired by Booker Rose, who passed away. One of my favorite mares is the black and white pinto mare named Moonshadow. Here she is with her yearling bay colt Magic and her weanling colt Merlin. Their band stallion is the beautiful tricolored buckskin stallion named Traveler. The one thing I love to watch in the wild horses is the way the stallion watches over and cares for his band. Traveler always makes sure they are all safe, even if it means chasing after two young colts all day who keep wandering off to make new friends. Moonshadow and Traveler both run over to protect the young colts. Traveler gets a little nervous when the two bachelor stallion brothers, Tonkawa and Rebel, get a little too close. Once again, Moonshadow and Traveler go to the rescue of the young colt Magic. Luckily, no one was injured. As the day comes to an end, the horses all gather at the waterhole for a drink. Little Philly Tempest follows behind the mares. the mares head back out to the range to graze as the sun sets over the peaks. What a beautiful day spending time with the painted ladies of McCullough Peaks.